Good morning. Did y'all have a good Thanksgiving? I only gained like 6 pounds this year. It was awesome. There's a lot of stuff going on. We've got Wellspring band audition starting today. And then an open mic night on Tuesday at 8. We have our freshman showing in the prop shop on the 3rd and the 4th. And then Talents for Christ is this Wednesday. We have our Euchre tournament on December 6th. And then Candy Grams will be available outside the DC on Thursday and Friday. De-Stress Fest this Thursday. And then Hanging in the Greens on Friday. If you're interested in being a student leader, you need to take Psych 110, register for that for the spring. And then Winter Aid for Jackson still going on with collection boxes in Andrews and Village E. If you have any prayer requests this morning on our worship chapel, there's going to be a group who will be right over here more than willing to pray for you. And then we have an announcement from Colin Hewitt and Thomas Starks.
All right, I'm just going to need a little participation real quick. Could everybody raise their hand, at least one of their hands? Just, yeah, raise it up there. Yeah, a little higher so everybody can see, yeah. All right, so if you've been in third world country, oh, keep them up. Everybody keep them up. Jeez. So if you've been maybe in a third world country, they would say, you know, you can't give blood, put your hand down. But anybody else in the last year, if you've been in the last year, put it down. Everybody else, keep it up. All right, if you've given blood in like the last like 3 months, you can put your hand down, but everybody else, keep it up. All right, so now just look at yourself with your hand up and say, wow, I have a great opportunity to give blood tomorrow from 11 to 6. For Spring Arbor, one of the you know, highest blood donating schools in the nation. Woo! I have a great opportunity. Let Thomas tell you a little more.
All right, guys, so Leanne and Quincy are doing a lot with the blood drive, and they need a lot of volunteers. They're still short by a lot of numbers. So 11 to 6 tomorrow, there's going to be free chili and T-shirts. They need a lot of people, so get your friends, get your roommates, get your moms, get your dads, your brothers, your sisters, your aunts, your uncles. Just bring anybody you can to the blood drive. There's sign-ups outside of the D.C. today at lunch, so... bring everybody. Blood drive tomorrow, Tuesday.
All right, so let's get ready to worship today. So we'll just lead you guys in some prayer, and I'm excited. So here we go. Let's bow our heads. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for this great and wonderful day. I thank you that we just had this last week to spend time with family and friends and just rest in you and be built up and ready to give and serve. And Lord, I pray that we would just take these last 2 weeks and we could finish school as strong as we can, but also just be really intentional with each other and just find ways to love and serve. I pray that right now we can just praise you with everything we have and give this opportunity to really just show our love and praise to you. It's just so cool that we get this opportunity every single day here at Spring Arbor. So I thank you so much, and I'm so grateful to be here, and let's worship you. Amen.
All right, as we get ready to worship this morning, I want you to feel free to sit or stand or kneel or dance, whatever you feel led to do to worship your Heavenly Father this morning.
Glory.
Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in his mighty heavens. Praise him for his acts of power. Praise him for his surpassing greatness. Praise him with the sounding of trumpet. Praise him with the harp and lyre. Praise him with timbrel and dancing. Praise him with the strings and pipe. Praise him with the clash of cymbals. Praise him with resounding cymbals. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
Darkness tremble in your holy light. That every eye will see Jesus our God, the great and mighty to be praised. So let all rise, oh, and darkness tremble in your holy light.
God of all days,
God of all days, glorious in all of your ways, the majesty and wonder of grace, in the light of your name. So tremble in your holy light, and every eye will see Jesus, our God, the great and mighty to be praise, and with everything,
thrown into the midst of the sea. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you. It is well. It is well. So let go my soul and trust in Him. The waves and So pull me a little closer, take me a little deeper. I wanna know your heart, I wanna know your heart, 'cause your love is so much stronger than anything I've faced. And I wanna know your heart, I wanna know your heart.
Matthew 6:9 says, "This then is how you should pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we also have forgiven our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one." Sing Our Father.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come quickly, your will be done the same. On earth, thank you.
love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of the sudden, I'm unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory. And I realize just how beautiful you are, and I pray your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. And oh, how he loves us. And how he loves us. Thank you.
Say in Christ alone.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm.
Father, we thank you for your power. It's unexplainable and unfathomable, God. You are so wonderful to us, Lord. Be with us these last 2 weeks of the semester as we finish strong. We get everything done that we need to do, and then we go home for Christmas, Lord. be with us as we come into this season of your son being born. Give us a perspective of how powerful and how good you are to us, Lord. Lord, we love you so much. It's in your name we pray. Amen. You are dismissed.